Hey guys, welcome to another episode. Wow, this isn't a TV show. Hey guys, welcome to another FYF tutorial. Welcome, and you've come to find your fierce, and I hope you find it. A little Spanish spice today for you. We are doing mi gente. So, how are we starting this? This goes, you are going to start with your legs apart. Yeah? Don't mind me, we're in the gym, but I really want to get this tutorial out to you. So here goes. You're going. You're gonna pull your arms in, yes? So think about, pull your hip to the left, yes? So left as you sit in it, right, left. Your tempo is left, boom, boom, look. So you straighten your legs on that. Straighten, look, body roll. Body roll, really big ones. Then again, left, right, left, look, look, body, body. Yes, one more time, watch those hips. Left, right, left, look, look, body, and a body. Again, left, right, left, look, look, don't fall, body, and a body. From there, you're going tap. So your hips, watch them, they go over to the right. Right, and your hands go up into a nice L. Then the other way, yes. Up, make sure your fingers are pretty. Up, drop it down, lean your head back a little bit. Don't let your head go all the way back, otherwise you're gonna fall, that's dangerous. Tap, just enough to look down your nose without looking to your brain, yes, through your nose. So you're going, one, two, up, drop. Again, one, two, up, drop. Those slow ones, just so you guys can see it. I'll move forward so you can see a little better. One, two, up, head back. Again, one, two, up, head back. This is your third one. One, two, you drop down, so bend your knees, start rolling in towards your body, roll up. Grab those hands at the top. Left hand grabs the right one. You go over to your right side. Pull, sit in that right hip. Pull, sit in that left hip. From there, your hips go around to your right side. You're saying round, round. Last little step that I'm gonna give you, then I promise I'll review. You go back, so you straighten that leg, put your head back, expose that neck. Yes, really nice lines. In, into a nice bevel. If you don't know what a bevel is, I think I've gone over this in some videos, but if this is your first one, it's a really cute version of I Gotta Pee. Woo. Yes, here we go. So, one more time from here, then from the top. Six, seven, we set. Right, left, up, drop back, a little tilt. One, two, up, drop back, again. One, two, bend, roll towards yourself. Grab those hands straight up, bend to the right, bend to the left, roll your hips to the right side. Right, right, back, in. Let's go tempo from the top. Five, six, seven, we set. Boom, tap, tap, boom, tap, boom, and a boom. Again, boom, tap, tap, boom, tap, boom. And again, we set. Go right, left, up, drop it back. Right, left, up, drop it back. Right, left, roll, roll it up. Right, left, round, round, out, in. So, from there, we're going. We're here. This is a little tricky. All you're going is tap, 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 open, and. Yes? Again, left. So nice, pretty hands, like you're showing off your rings or your fingers. Boom, two, three, and boom, tap. Again, you're going now with your feet. Boom, so you step out. One, two, three. It's just crossing, now you open it up and step forward. Open, up. Yes, that left foot came together. So you're going, open, tap, yeah? So one more time, six, seven, we set. One, two, three, four, open, tap. I know that was a little fast, but I promise to review again after. You're going the other side, pop. This is your review on the other side. Pop. Two, three, four. From here, instead of opening, you're dropping that hand in front of the other one. Front and front and front up. Just to do your hands, I will move back. You're going. If you're on the left side, you're going pop, 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 pop. Cross, open, cross. These roll up. Roll up. Again, six, seven, be set. Right, left, cross, open, cross. Roll up. Yes, beautiful. With the legs. One, two, three, four. Front and a front and a front up. When you're going front, all your feet are doing is going front. Remember to stick that hip out. So instead of being this way or this way, stick and stick and stick. Does that make sense? So you're going one and two and three. One more time, we're saying. This goes from the top of these. Six, seven, three, set. One, two, three, four. Open, eight. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. I know I'm getting close, but you were here. You made it. Look, look, look. You're so close. There's literally two repetitive steps left. I might be lying. It's like four or five, ten, maybe. So you're like, this goes from one more time. We said roll up, right, left, round, round, out, and one, and two, and three, and four. Open, and left, and right, and left, and right. One, and two, and three, up. I'll move back next time, yes? You are here. Let me finish this off for you. And then we'll review the whole thing. I'm just trying to get this done before anyone comes into my gym. Here we go. So this goes. We are here. We rolled up. You are stepping forward with your right leg. Right. And I want you to think to move your hips to the right and your elbows. So almost like you're trying to touch. Bring them both back to the left like they're about to touch as well. Pop. Yes, so this goes boom, ta, ta. So you have three beats there again. Right, left, right. Round, round. Those rounds go to your left on this side. We're gonna reverse it after. Right, left, right, round, round. So make sure you finish on the right side because your last one went all the way around to hold here. So then left, left, right, left, right, round, right, round. One more to the right. Right, left, right, left, left. Your last move pretty much before the chorus. To go tap, and a tap, and a punch, that's a kick, kick, and a step. Again, reset, don't worry, I got you. One, and a two, and a three, and a four. Again, six, seven, and right, and a left, and a kick, and a dunk. That last one is a ball change. Kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, kick, ball, change, yeah? And you give a little forward. Seven and right and a left and a up and a cup. Yeah, a little faster again. You're gonna feel yourself wanna do a little hop when you're doing that. It's okay, you can do the hop. I'm just breaking it down real slow so you don't have a hop right now. Five, six, slow then fast. Here we go. One and a two and a three and a four. Again, a little faster. Seven and dee 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 dee. Yes. From here, five, six, seven, and boom, tap, tap, boom, boom, left, right, left, round, round, right, left, right, round, round, dee, 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 yes. Okay, let's learn the chorus, because you can always rewind and watch that again. So this goes, chorus, you said ha, you're going shimmy, 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 shimmy. If y'all don't know what a shimmy means, shake in your shoulders. Yeah, right, left, right, left, right, left. Just really, 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 really fast. Dee, 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 dee. It's okay if they shake, if the girls shake. So you're going, tap, 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 tap. Someone's coming into the gym, that's okay. Ready? Five, six, seven, you set. Shake and a shake and a shake and a shake. Round, hey, me, I'm getting a little extra with it. I whip my hair a lot. If you just wanna tap, 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 that's totally cool too. We're okay, nobody came in. So this goes. One more time. Six, seven, we do it twice. Boom, taga, 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 taga. Whip, right, whip, 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 boom, up. Shake and a shake and a shake and a shake, a whip, whip, pop, 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 pop. Really smack those legs. From there, you're gonna shake to your left. Shake, shake. What am I doing? All I'm doing is stepping forward with my right, right, back, left, back. Wow, I feel like a sumo wrestler when I do that, but that's okay. Boom, pop, boom, pop. Again, boom, pop, boom, pop. Shimmy, 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 yeah. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah. Shimmy, shimmy. You only do it twice. So this goes 5, 6, 7, and shimmy, shimmy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Shimmy, shimmy. 1, 2, 3, 4. On the last one, you can do anything you want. Usually I try to do a double head whip. Whip. You can go down, you can come up, you can say ah, you can say ah. That's your moment. Here we go, one more time. Let's take that from, let's take it from the top, straight through. You guys good with that? I hope so. Here we go, 5, 6, 7, 8. Left, right, left, look, and body, and a body, and I got boom, top, top, boom, top. No need for the clap, just doing it for you. Right, left, up, down, right, left, up, down, right, left, roll it up, right, left, hips to the right, go out, in, right, and a left, and a right, and a left, open, and left, and a right, and a left, and a right, one, and a two, and a three, roll it up, boom, top, top, round, round, boom, top, top, round, right, boom, top, top, round, left, top and a tap and a kick and a woo, shake, shakey, shakey, shake, boom, ba, right, top, 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 again, shakey, 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 shake, shake, hey, boom, 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 to the right, and boom, that's your left, boom, and 1, 2, 3, one more time, say, shake, shake, boom, ba, boom, ba, boom. You made it! If you have any specific questions, feel free to let me know. Hit me up. Write something in the comments. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial to mi gente. I hope you put your own little Spanish spice on it. And that you find your fears. Don't forget to follow us on Instagram at FindYourFierce. My personal Instagram at MonicaGold1. And on YouTube where this full tutorial will be. So, if you do it, make sure to tag us. I love seeing you guys get feisty and fierce. So, yeah, that's all for today. Have any song requests? Let me know. DM me, write in the comments. I got you. Have an awesome, fierce, fabulous weekend.